सेपरेट केलेले आसा काँग्रेसान. पण लेट पंडित प्रायम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरूची किंवा व्यूज आहे.
जवाहरलाल नेहरू पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू तुवें म्हणला पळय, पंडित मिन्स स्कॉलर ऑर अ टिचर. सो ही इज अ टिचर ऑफ द कंट्री, ही इज अ स्कॉलर ऑफ द कंट्री. वेर टुडे सार्दीन हॅज स्पोकन दॅट ही इज अ स्कॉलर, ही इज अ बीग पर्सन अँड बरो शिकला भायर शिकला सगळं. सो इनडायरेक्टली टू से दॅट ही रिक्वायर्ड दीस टायटल ऑफ पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू. बिसाइड दॅट आय वॉन्ट टू से ही इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ चाचा नेहरू बिकॉज ही इज टू लव ऑल द चिल्ड्रन, ऑल द यंग पीपल हू आर द फ्युचर ऑफ दीस कंट्री. सो चाचा इज अंकल, अंकल ऑफ द कंट्री, अंकल ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन, अंकल ऑफ द यंग पीपल. सो ही हॅड अ विजन फॉर यंग पीपल, ही हॅड अ विजन फॉर युथ पीपल, यंग चिल्ड्रन, अँड ही हॅड अ विजन फॉर द कंट्री.
How do you see these future prospects, taking lessons from him, taking, learning something from him?
Today they spoke about how he was involved in the Goa liberation. And they said that Goa is today because, I remember Sandesh the other day, 2 days back, Sandesh and Timmy, they spoke about how Goa was liberated through the pressure. From there was different organization all over the world. Who was supporting liberation, who was not supporting. But most importantly, Goa remains as a part of India. This is what Nehru has done. And that Nehru requires this credibility of the country.
So what is your message towards children as far as today on his birthday?
On his birthday, we require the future generation of this country. We require future generation of our state of Goa, that they should be treated with respect. They should be treated and given what is required to go ahead, to prosper in their own way, prosper in their performance, to participate in the development of the Goa state, to be intellectual, to contribute towards our education system, or our most importantly, the contribution they can give to our state.